I know what you're thinking. I'm classy as and you're probably asking yourself, how the f*** do you do it? Well, I'm here today to educate you on exactly how I do it. And guess what? Class is in session. Let's start by breaking down the word class. C is for collared shirt. Never leave home without one. L is for luxuries. Luxuries are things that are made of gold, nothing else. A is for ascot. And no, it's not a scarf, you f***ing. S is for sport coat. Never seen a bad without one. And the final S is for snifter. That's what gentlemen drink liquor out of. Not some shot glass like some bum that just wandered off the street drinking liquor out of a goddamn paper bag, or some college girl that just wandered in to the bar wanted to hear the new Black Eyed Peas single because her mom is a stripper and that's all she ever wanted to do with her own life, but then she failed at that.